Know what the yellow traffic light means? No, it's not stop. It actually means caution. The red light is about to appear. It makes sense if you think about it. You don't always stop for a yellow light. You are supposed to when you can do so safely. Not slamming on the brakes and skidding to a stop like we did when our parents were teaching us. Now you know the answer when your driver's ed teacher asks you.